Thank you. Thank you. Huh? What are you supposed to be? Surprised? I guess you should be. After all, I look just like you. I'll tell you what I am. I'm an exact replica of you that Vexen made from your data. So you're a fake me. Not a fake! I don't care if you're real. You're not better. We share the same body and the same talents. But there is one easy way to tell us apart, though. Unlike you, I fear nothing. Are you calling me a coward? You're afraid of the dark. The darkness inside you still frightens you, no matter what you say. But I'm different. I embrace the darkness. I can make it do whatever I want. So, I can wipe the floor with it. I thought I heard you say you were gonna wipe the floor with me. Don't forget, I'm still new. I'll get stronger and stronger. The next time we fight, you're finished. Then let's fight now! It's nice having darkness on my side. You are so missing out. How could you be scared of something that can be so thrilling? Enough! So now the coward is playing tough. So long, real thing. Hope you don't miss me. somehow is the real thing. He's spineless. In no time at all, I'll be better than him.
In the meantime, would you be interested in meeting another who's considered a hero?
You mean Sora. I hear he's somewhere in the castle. You want me to take care of him?
We'll see. Yes. I intend to make good use of you.
No worries. The real Riku is nothing. Sora won't be either. They're no match for me. Come out! Show yourself, fake!
Fake? Oh, no. That's not exactly the right word.
What are you saying? Isn't he just a copy of me?
Like a model. He is an example of what you should try to be. He accepts the darkness. Just like you once couldn't help but accept me. But now you are afraid. Perhaps you are the one who is being fake. Fake when you pretend to have no fear.
When have I been afraid of the dark?
Inside of the card worlds, you grappled desperately with the darkness. Desperation is fear. You fight the darkness because it is what frightens you.
Be quiet!
Stubborn boy. Then continue your fight if you must. Eventually, you will learn. You cannot resist the darkness.